Papa Bear. Hey guys, so for today's tutorial, I'm turning myself into Minnie Mouse for Halloween. For this look, I'm going to start off by priming my face and filling in my brows. I'll be mixing two matte foundations together and also using a matte concealer for this look and setting it with some loose powder. Minnie has really long eyelashes, so I'm going to be applying some falsies and using some mascara to blend them with my natural lashes. Now I'm just defining my crease a little bit with a matte brown shade. I'm using a white eyeshadow base and white eyeshadow to brighten the inner corners of my eyes, and then I'm using a nude liner to open up my eyes even more. Then I'm applying some pink blush to the apples of my cheeks and blending it back slightly. So for the nose, I'm using a crayon liner to map out the oval shape, and then I'll be filling it in with liquid eyeliner. After priming and lining my lips, I'm going to use a bright red lipstick and lip gloss. I'm using some concealer to take away the outer corners of my lips, just to make them a little more cartoon-like. Then I'm adding a shine spot to my nose with some white face paint. And after curling my hair, I'm going to tease it and add the headband in. So that's it for this Minnie Mouse look, and the best part about this was all I had to buy was the tutu and the headband. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time.